All right, we've got a bad root system here. This thing's been attacked by beetles. Basically half of the tree's dead. It's got a pretty good crack in it right here. Goes all the way up into there. And it's up over this shed, over this garden area. And been here for a couple of days through some pretty good winds. And we're getting to it as quickly as we can, but we just couldn't safely deal with it because the winds were too high the past few days. So now we're back and we're gonna take down this maple tree and make it safe for that shed over there and this garden area.
Terrible cracking down through here, up through here. It's pretty well fractured all the way along, right through here, down through here, all the way over here, fractured up here, fractured right there. Wasn't a whole lot of good wood holding it. And then if you look at it, it leaned off that direction also. So that just compounded the problem. And then whoever made this cut this part off, went right up into this other side here. So they weakened it even further by doing that. This thing was in pretty bad shape, but we got it down safely. And you can see all the landscaping that was underneath it. Everything is just perfectly like it should be. We didn't harm any plants or anything. And shed back there is intact. So now we're gonna flop this trunk and we'll be done.